여러분, 저희는 청포도 사탕 팀입니다. 안녕하세요.
It's been 2 years since Park Jin-hee's latest movie, My Mom. She caught everyone's attention in shorts and black sleeveless top. But what everyone talked about on this day was her ability to express delicate emotions.
평탄한 삶을 살았던 선주에게 과거의 기억 속에서 다시금 성장하게 하는 그런 영화예요.
Park Ji-yoon, on the other hand, received praise for her performance in Great Candy, which is her debut film. The two have an invisible barrier between them in the movie. But there is also Choi Won-young. Which role did he play in this movie?
손주와 결혼을 앞두고 있는 나쁜 남. 대한민국의 평균적인 어떤 남성상일 수도 있겠다라고 생각할 수 있는.
The three actors seem to be close, unlike their relationship in the drama.
우리 극장에서 만나요.
많이들 보러 오세요.
Go check out these talented actors in the movie Great Candy, which is bound to remind you of your school days.